On your mark, get set, flow, and welcome to the first LEGO League season of Hydrodynamics. Have you ever wondered how you get the water you use in your daily life? Whether it's to brush your teeth, quench your thirst, cook your food, or even take a swim, all of us need water. Does it come from the ground, a river, or a lake? How do you make sure it's safe to drink, and what happens when it goes down a drain? In this season's Hydrodynamics Robot Game, you'll explore these questions and many more, and you'll get to learn about the amazing engineering used to protect your most precious liquid asset, water. There are three steps you should take before you get started. Read the robot game rules in the challenge guide, identify one or more missions to solve, design a robot using LEGO Mindstorms technology that can solve the missions. Remember to keep the core values in mind and work together. You and your team members have many hidden talents and skills. Now let's take a tour of the Hydrodynamics missions. Don't worry if you don't have time to do them all. Pick the ones that are the most fun and interesting to you and your team. Move the broken pipe so it is completely in base. Move a big water, one time maximum, to the other team's field, only by turning the pump system's valves. Move the pump addition so it has contact with the mat and that contact is completely in the pump addition target. Make at least one rain come out of the rain cloud. Move the filter north until the lock latch drops. Make the water treatment model eject its big water, only by moving the toilet's lever. Make the fountain's middle layer rise some obvious height and stay there, due only to a big water in the gray tub. Flip manhole covers over, obviously past vertical, without them ever reaching base. For bonus, score 30 manhole cover points as described previously, with both covers completely in separate tripod targets. Move the inspection camera tripod so it is, for partial score, partly in either tripod target, with all of its feet touching the mat. For full score, completely in either tripod target, with all of its feet touching the mat. Install the optional loop first, in base, if you wish. Move a new pipe so it is where the broken one started, in full, flat contact with the mat. Install the optional loop first, in base, if you wish. Move a new pipe so it is, for partial score, partly in its target, in full, flat contact with the mat. For full score, completely in its target, in full, flat contact with the mat. Move the sludge so it is touching the visible wood of any of the six drawn garden boxes. Make the flower rise some obvious height and stay there, due only to a big water in the brown pot. For bonus, score flower points as described above with at least one rain in the purple part, touching nothing but the flower model. Move the water well so it has contact with the mat and that contact is, for partial score, partly in the water well target, for full score, completely in the water well target. Make the fire drop only by making the fire truck apply direct force to the house's lever. Move or catch big water and or rainwater, one rain maximum, no dirty water, so it is touching the mat in the water target, without the target ever reaching the white off limits line. Water may be touching the target and or other water, but not be touching nor guided by anything else. Each water model is scored as an individual. For bonus, score at least one big water in its target as described previously, with one on top, which is touching nothing but other water. Maximum, only one bonus can score. Move the slingshot so it is completely in its target. For bonus, score slingshot points as described previously, with the dirty water and a rain completely in the slingshot target. Make the water level obviously more blue than white as seen from above the cup, only by turning the faucet handle. Penalties. Before the match starts, the referee removes the 6 red penalty discs from the field and holds on to them. If you interrupt the robot, the referee places one of the removed samples in the white triangle in the southeast as a permanent, untouchable interruption penalty. You can get up to 6 such penalties. The robot game missions can provide real-world examples for your project research. Learn about the stories behind the missions in the challenge guide, found at www.firstlegoleague.org. Good luck and have fun this season.